speaks differently when he's in love, Simon, you know, and he comes out with all these sort of this alliteration and words, because yes, he's sort of, it's like Shakespeare writing one of his sonnets. He's just totally bowled over by this woman. So I think they were my favorite scenes, the sort of relationship scenes there.
Well, that's the first ever comparison to Shakespeare. So thank you. I'm sure it won't be the last. I mean, I'm gonna try not to get tired of the comparisons to Shakespeare.